We've got Megan Hyndman jamming for Glasgow.
Ethyl trash up jamming for Berlin. No package calls, the jammers are released instantly. But again, it's a hard, hard wall. Both teams using a very strong tactic at this point. And it may just be that Glasgow can have the top of this time. It's a fair chance of Glasgow to just keep getting through. If only Berlin were in the way, that's what makes it tricky, people. No way, that was so long. Losing your ticket chest is a tough call.